Homo erectus were the first who discovered the fire by striking flints or friction method. Initially, Peking man who lived around 500 years ago was believed to be earliest user of fire. But evidence uncovered in Kenya and in South Africa suggests that the earliest controlled use of fire is by humans approximately around 1.5 million years ago, this enabling humankind to escape the limitation of Stone Age.